Hej, witajcie, nazywają mnie Samotny Wędrowca, to jest kolejny odcinek, trzeci odcinek naszej serii The Walking Dead, sezon pierwszy. Drugi też będziemy robić, ale najpierw pierwszy, nie? Mam nadzieję, że ta seria się dla moich starych widzów podoba, bo no, moi widzowie, co widzę, to lajkowali tam wilka wśród nas, to ta gra to też powinna nam się spodobać, a więc nie przegadujmy tego, nie przegadajmy już więcej, zaczynajmy. Okay, jak widzieliście, przed chwilą był angielsku.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Oh my God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
No i właśnie, musiałem spojrzeć jeszcze przy okazji, jak tego, jak zaczynałem, to było po angielsku i musiałem wyłączyć grę i spojrzeć, ale już jest dobrze. Troszkę po sobie włączyłem to, ale przepraszam. Dobra, zaczynamy. Drugi epizod, drugi odcinek. Znaczy trzeci odcinek z serii naszej, ale... Drugi epizod z gry. Akcja się dzieje 3 miesiące później. Zombie nie odeszły jednak, co? Nie umarły.
What they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Yeah, a rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
You'll have to ask Liver. She's the one handling the rations.
Or mishandling it, if you ask Kenny.
He's just worried about his kid getting enough. I worry about Clementine, too.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Well, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
He's just an old racist asshole. That's his deal.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Obiad, tak?
It's a long shot. I need to waste the bullets.
Trust me. If I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
Tak.
Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Ale pamiętajcie, że ta seria jest skręcona w 60 klatkach na sekundę. Bo YouTube teraz może 60 klatek.
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher, we'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off, goddammit! Get it off me!
Travis, maybe they can help!
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that!
What guys? Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
Who raided your camp?
I don't know! Guys with guns!
Please, we won't bother you, I swear!
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help. Please!
Ben, shut up! My dad was special forces, I know what I'm doing!
Just see if you can get him out! After that, you can leave us or whatever! I don't care! Please!
Was he bitten?
Bitten? No, I swear! Hurry, please, hurry! Lee, this trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Co nogę będzie trzeba odrąbać?
Now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
Go, więc będzie trzeba go teraz.
What's happening to us?
Please, get me out. Stop, please. All that blood and screaming. We're gonna be surrounded any minute.
Somebody, please, get me out of this.
No, widzę tylko jeden sposób. Odrąbać mu tą nogę.
No! Try the trap again! Anything, please!
Lee, it has to be now!
No niezbyt mi to cieszy, ale nie ma innego wyjścia. God!
We have to go, now!
Oh, fuck! Fucking shit! A ja się krzywiłem jak wilku wśród nas. Dla wilka i ta łapa latała. Boże, przecież ufuj.
Is he?
He passed out.
He's alive. Grab him and let's go.
Kto by nie stracił przytomności po czymś takim? Kurczasz mnie teraz, mnie lewa noga gdzieś swędzi.
Travis!
Come on, we gotta move!
Zaraz wróci nasza drużyna, co? Oczywiście tłumaczenie graj po polsku. Oni tutaj też się reklamują. Na moim filmie.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on! Come on!
Oh my god! What happened?
Oh,
what's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
What? No, I don't! I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
I thought we could save his life. I'm the one that took his leg. That makes me responsible.
Well, that was a stupid thing to do.
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine. You guys fight it out there. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
Kenny's right. Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Look, once Katya patches that guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send him out on their own. I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the walkers. And for the record, Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
If Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have enough food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall? You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it.
A i bardzo chętnie.
That's all the food we have for today. You decide who gets to eat.
Lynn.
No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out. You see how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Może zróbmy z tego jakąś zupę, żeby... albo coś. Też trzeba zdecydować, dla kogo je dać, tak?
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up, quit being such a pansy.
Tu ty gdzieś była Clementine. Oh, yes.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Damier.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Yeah.
Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh.
Enjoy it. You deserve it.
Dla niej.
Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly. At least the kids have something to keep them occupied.
Przynajmniej.
Want something to eat? Back in a bit. Want something to eat? Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
No.
Come talk to me once my boy's taken care of.
Dobra, więc dla niego trzeba dać.
Hey, Doc. How about a little food? Here.
Yeah! Oh, man, I'm so hungry!
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny. Take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it. Want something to eat? If your camp got raided, probably means you haven't eaten in a while.
I am really hungry. Thanks.
Not such an easy job, is it?
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family.
Yeah, of course.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah? Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Z rzęda, co?
Lily,
I see how it is, Lee. Talk to you later, okay?
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet.
Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
We need you here. We have a better chance of surviving as a group.
Our best chance of surviving is to get away from the mainland. My mind is made up.
Czyli on chce odjechać. Z nią pogadajmy.
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
What should we do about the kid?
If it were up to me, I'd let him stay for a while, see if he proves to be an asset. But that's up to Lily, and with her in charge of the food, I don't want to get on her bad side.
Back in a bit. That thing doesn't work anymore, does it?
No, not since it broke at the drugstore.
Just gonna hold on to it then?
Yeah, if that's okay. I need it.
It's okay, hon.
You said they'd find us.
I know, I did.
And until then...
Look, Clementine.
I'm not stupid, Lee. I know it's just pretend. But it makes me feel better.
Okay, you take good care of it then.
I will.
How you doing, Clementine? Everything all right?
Yeah. Is that man going to be okay?
I think he'll be fine.
Oh, that's good.
It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry. Give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is outdated.
Oh, and that's what you think this is? Is that what you told him?
No, that's not what I said.
Whatever. I got work to do.
Ken! Lee! Come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Katja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried. But he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Oh, fuck. Czyli jednak był ugryziony. Dzięki poruszaniu myszy możemy go tak obwalać na prawo i lewo. Stupaj się, odsuwaj! Dawaj!
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! You said he wasn't bitten.
What?
We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no.
He wasn't!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?!
Wait, you all don't know? What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning, and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax! Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
Are you armed?
Yeah. For protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. Y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out, see if it's legit?
I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what are y'all thinking?
You've got a deal.
No skoro mają jedzenie.
To your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You think they'd want me for this?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine might know. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I lied to her, but...
What exactly did happen with the senator?
You know what happened.
I only know what the press was told. I don't know your story.
Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling
the bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you! You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all.
There's only two.
Now.
Oh no, there's
not. Yeah, you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry, Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out. And I hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole!
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
A to łajdaki, co? Ci tutaj są bandyci i będą pewnie z nami jeszcze walczyć, nie? Tak przynajmniej przypuszczam. No pokażcie tą swoją farmę. Jestem strasznie ciekaw.
St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
This is a really brilliant setup.
Suits us just fine.
This place looks untouched. You never know, the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting, hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
I've got things under control over there.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Thanks for having us. We brought some gasoline on good faith.
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet, but we could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered!
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working and we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right. I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Dobra, może z nim pogadamy jeszcze.
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Okej, tam coś zauważyłem, do zobaczenia, do patrzenia na to. To jest chyba jakaś huśtawka albo coś. Tak, to jest huśtawka.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know we can pull our weight around here.
Okej, może coś tu jeszcze będzie?
Wonder how much food they've got in there. Hopefully we'll find out.
Generator.
What's that?
Generator. You guys come along with gas just in time. Hey, don't mess with that, okay? The thing's a little tricky, and I don't want to spend half a day trying to fix it again.
Oh, yes, deska. Super.
This is too big right now, but if I can find something to cut it down to size, this might make a good seat for the swing.
Mamy piłę.
Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
Dobra, teraz jeszcze potrzebna tylko będzie nam lina.
Looks like the fence runs around the entire property, not just the house.
Yep, can't take any chances when it comes to safety.
Pointy.
Zamontujmy tą deskę.
The board is good, but I need some rope. The board is good, but I need some rope. Fence is no joke, at least around the house. I'm looking forward to seeing the rest of it. Generator might be a problem. Andy said it's tricky and repairing it takes him a while. Still, it's a hell of a lot more secure than the motor is. I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Definitely tell they built this thing themselves.
I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks were pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah. Anyone tries to fuck with us, they'll regret it.
Well, protecting your people is important, but in my experience, having that many guns around is when people get dangerous.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman, he figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots. We gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
Why the hell did you have to tell him I thought he was a racist? As if tensions weren't high enough.
Sorry, man. It popped out.
We'll work it out somehow.
Well, hopefully he'll calm down once he's out here. There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off. Maybe the St. John boys are using this guy for target practice?
Poor guy.
I don't know what got him first, the arrow or the fence. Either way, hope he was already dead. Disgusting.
Who do you think he was?
Maybe a farmhand. I don't know. I hope he wasn't like this long before the fence finished him off.
Yeah.
Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
A fortress needs people to defend it.
We've got enough people. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
We've got enough people to take this place by force if we have to.
Sheesh, Lee. You sound like Kenny.
There's another one.
I see it.
Dobra, kolejnego zepchnijmy.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Crap.
Fajne to było nawet.
About dinner. Would have been nice to get some of those rations. I get hungry too, you know.
We'll go ask for more to eat after this is done.
All right. I can suck it up. Come on. I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on.
Little help here, Lee?
Może i racja, dobra. Widzisz, jakby ten event jest?
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
What the hell? Get to the gate!
Oh fuck!
Get down!
You asshole! Jesus! We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
It has forever!
Okej, tamtędy na pewno nie wejdziemy. Oczywiście możemy użyć może go jako osłony. Najpierw to odczepimy, żeby było łatwiej go ciągnąć. No właśnie. Coś się tutaj nie da. Aha, tutaj jest problem, dobra. Musimy teraz... Fuck, ale jak? To przecież on poszedł sam. Dobra, spróbujmy jeszcze raz. To nie jest wcale trudne. Dobra, jeszcze troszeczkę. Ah.
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move it.
Okej, więc będziemy musieli go jakoś przesunąć, co? Tutaj coś możemy zrobić? Raczej nie.
We had an agreement.
I podążajmy dalej. Aj, kolejny.
How many of those things did we push down?
Oh shit! God damn it! Ty to masz! Zdychaj! Wow!
You okay?
Yeah. Barely.
Come on!
Fuck, on jest good!
The gate's right there!
Let's get out of here.
You lucky son of a bitch. Go ahead and run. We ain't going nowhere.
Lee, what's wrong?
There's a goddamn ambush out there!
Holy shit! Are you okay?
Bandits here? On our property?
Oh my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah. I'll be alright once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all!
Mark! Oh my god! What happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ! Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just... pull it out.
Oh no, honey. Come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess.
I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
It was just a fluke thing. You can't stop assuming there aren't bad people out there.
What the hell do you mean a fluke?
It could have happened anywhere. It could have happened to us in the motor inn.
Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Oh, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor inn until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. I hope you kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah!
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
No i nasza praca się opłaciła, bo jest sztabka, to dzięki temu, że przycięliśmy tą deskę. Siano.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
Does he treat you like that too?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. And don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
No i dobra, coś tutaj może jeszcze będzie do roboty. To możemy wejść.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
Okej, tutaj chyba już nic nie ma, to patrzenia.
That thing keeps a fence electrified. I guess Mark and I were lucky we weren't touching this thing when it came on. Hey, Clem, do you like the swing?
Yeah, it's fun.
Be sure to tell Andy thank you, okay?
I will. Will you push me on it?
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
How are you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
You're lucky out there. It'll been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Then we have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck. So don't worry.
Okay.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Yeah. I'm not sure when. One day, things have got to get back to normal.
That's good. I hope it's soon.
Yeah, me too. Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise?
I promise. All right, Clem. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
Of course. It's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck. Don't pop a gasket.
Dobra, teraz na chatę i wjeżdżam.
Fellas.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there, We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So, are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah, it'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.